He's 5'2" and he's 6'4". He fights with missiles and with spears. He's solo 31 and he's only 17. He's been a soldier for 1,000 years. He's a Catholic, a Hindu, an atheist, the Jew, the Buddhist and the Baptist and the Jew. And he knows he shouldn't kill, but he knows you always will. Killing for me, my friend, and me for you. And he's fighting for Canada, he's fighting for France, he's fighting for the USA. And he's fighting for the Russians, and he's fighting for Japan. And he thinks we put an end to war this way. And he's fighting for democracy, he's fighting for the Reds. He says it's for the peace of us all. He's the one who must decide who's to live and who's to die. And he never sees the writing on the wall.
Gracias.